given our 1,500 hours of experience flying over oil and gas fields and all different types of emission sources, this one is 10 or 20 times bigger than the next largest emission source that I've ever seen. When I flew through it, it was like tapping the display. It's like, is something wrong? I'd never seen levels like that before. And so it was fortunate that we had two instruments that were both measuring methane that I could compare and sort of convince myself that that was real. If we hadn't made these flights and come up with these measurements, we would never know how large this leak had been. If you're concerned about greenhouse gases and their effect on the global climate and what might happen with the planet and sea level rise, we need to know this stuff. In this country, we don't have a mechanism to quickly respond to events like this. We need to be mindful of that in the future. We have to know these leaks are going to happen, and they are. We need to be ready so that people with these type of resources can go immediately and start measuring these things.